Holy Bible, Acts chapter 7, verse 15. And Jacob went down to Egypt, and came to his end there, and so did our fathers.